Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Party Hard. And this time, we are taking a tour on the party bus. Last time, we found out that Katie, the policeman's daughter, that before died down here somewhere. I can't remember the first or the second. It's not actually dead, but I'm actually... Oops, sorry, I just drank something to loosen up my throat. But she's actually also a killer now, so... And she did the beat party thing. Which was not supposed to go the way it did last time, but yeah. I completed it fair square afterwards, so it's okay. Now we have the party bus, so let's jump into that. I can play as whatever I want, so that's something. So I will just take the normal play. I still don't want to play as him. Don't know why. So let's play as a normal killer, because that's kind of what the story is. So is this just... killing? This seems fairly easy. Where am I? Oh. They actually kick me down when I do stuff. Where's the phone in this place? Oh, there is no phone. Oh god, they can't do anything. I can just... every time I come up. Ow! Why haven't they beaten me to a pulp yet? I killed so many people by now. So this is just how fast I can kill them to get that bigger high score. But yeah, the police can't get into me at all because this is a bus. Ow! Stop kicking me! We're kicking you because you kill people! Yeah, I know. Okay, I got three more, I think? I still need a lot. Can I get up again? This is one of the more weird levels, I think. Okay, now we're almost... oh, there's actually a thing up here. Stun grenade. I could have used a stun grenade and killed them all really fast. And... get here, lady. Go to the last one. Well, that was the party bus. I think I will take another level here because else this would be the shortest episode in history for my channel.
I finally caught them a few weeks later, out in the middle of nowhere. His car just pulled up onto a dirt path.
What was he doing, Mr. West?
I'd been staring at photos of Katie every night for the last month. The ink had started to run off, for I'd been pressing the corner so tightly.
What was he doing, Mr. West?
He was admiring his handiwork.
I wouldn't worry, Mr. West. The chances are it's what she wanted anyway. To be one of his works of art, so to speak.
Fuck you. I was ready to put a bullet in the back of his head there and then. It would have been so easy, so satisfying. It was what he deserved.
What changed your mind?
I'm a cop, Darius. The American people rely on figures like myself to uphold the law. Killing him would have made us one and the same.
How very noble of you, John.
Once again, fuck you. But you know, the world is a funny way of showing gratitude for such selfless acts.
I assume you're referring to the blinding light that apparently engulfed your car.
I still have no idea what it was, or what caused it. I guess this terror of darkness has somehow found a friend in the light. And of course, when I came to, I found my car had made a strong connection with rather incompatible foliage. Worse still, my back seat was devoid of serial killers.
Okay, so now I have killed his daughter, I think. But they are retaking the open air, so we take another level. Because, again, it will be a really short episode if not. Okay, so we are down here. How much do we have? We have a saw up there. I don't know what that does. We have a ton. God, there's not many things. There's tents. Okay, I can see. How do I get around here? Let me see. Call in. I can go up here. I need want to know what this does. It's thawing. I have no idea. Oh, there's a horse. I have no idea what it called then, though. And a policeman on a horse. I have to be close to a winter. Okay, I set the tent on fire and throw someone in. I still have no idea what the sword is doing. Okay, and this one just crushed the bridge. God dang it. Nothing useful. Okay, we can call there also, so let's see what happens now. I didn't have the speakers that I can destroy. I actually don't want to stand too close to them. Okay, do I have... I have no idea what the saw is doing except this sawing. Oh well, I think I have used every item except for... I can throw people on the fire. And if someone is close enough to the toilet, I can... do that. But that is apparently a thing. Okay, I have no idea who I called... Why is there a dancing bear up there? Okay, you are alone down here. So you should be fairly easy to get rid of. Is that bear even... remotely... I have no idea what the bear is doing, I don't like it. Okay, I have to see... Is there anyone that's in the... The guy standing up here seems pretty alone. The guy sleeping there is also alone, so kill. Okay, that went really easy. You're standing close to that. So bye bye. Okay, so I've used every single thing I can see now. Why is you fighting a bear up there? You're dead. Also, I should actually using the garbage can to get rid of some of the bodies. And this aura is still going, so that's something. What's that up here? Is there anything I can use? Nope. But I can kill you. Oh god, he's on. Mr. Officer, I saw someone kill somebody. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. He's on me. Oh god, I didn't thought he could run over that. God dang it. We'll try that again, and I have to sit a little better than I do right now, so sorry if it sounds weird. Okay, we try that again. What do I have? I still don't have any clue what the saw up there being. Let's see, I can still use the tent as before. There's two people down there. I can throw people on the fire. And speaker still, I have to tell it. There's nothing really... I lost my horse. So let's call in something. We'll start with the speakers, because that's one of the easiest ones to achieve. Oh, now something happens. And I killed the policeman. And I call in, that's the one who gets run over by a horse. and he's gone. Okay, so that one was the poison, and the second clone didn't do anything, really. Why is the bridge already destroyed? Okay, I have still have the fire and the tent. So, two more died. So, 17 out of 45. Yeah, this doesn't do anything at all useful for me. Oh, there's a thing up here, isn't there? Ooh, a sword. And you're dead. And you too. Can I actually dump you there? Yes, I can. I have screwed myself over, haven't I? No, god dang it! This level is hard! Okay, one more try. Kill them all! Okay, I have a toilet down there now. Okay, what does this do? Well, it killed one. Screw you, lady. And call in something. Okay, they will poison a lot of people, so that's... I have no idea what the salt blade is doing on this. I have to be close to someone. Okay, so it has to be a two times thing. But I will just wait up here until it all... Oh, so the police is actually the ones that screws me over, their crits over. I don't have the speakers anymore, that's kind of irritating. Can I hide in here? Nope. I still want to go over and take the... what's called? Briefcase over here just to see what it will give me. So I got a bomb. Well, and there's a lot of people at the dance floor, so here you go, people. And kaboom. Okay, so the sword is actually useful here. One person down. Two persons down. Okay, so actually useful. I thought it just started it and did nothing. Oh god, SWAT team. Can I destroy the boat? Oh god, no! They can bust me too? Oh man. This level is gonna take forever. At least I have the speakers now. So make the call, start this one. And explode the speakers and then take the briefcase. Running sneakers. Okay. So that would make it easier to run from the police. I'm still impressed that the horse just kills people when it runs them over like that. They just explodes. I still have no use for that. What else do we have? We have two tents and... the fire pit and the toilet. There we go. Some more people down. Why are there so many sleeping people? Why are you fighting a bear again? And one down there. God dang it. Did they see me? Yes, he did. Nope, that made it a lot easier. Apparently the running shoe does, so that is harder for them to catch me. Can I kill the... Nope, I can't, but... We can step that. And then I can get rid of a lot of people really fast. Didn't I get you? Well, a lot of people down now. What the hell are you doing? Did you just beat a bear? Okay, almost dead. This one is actually going more easy than I thought. Okay, how many do we need? 3 more to go. So there's Johnny Bravo up here. The bear apparently was one of them, and then we have the DJ. Okay, we're finally done. This one was a little harder than I thought, so let's kill the DJ. There we go. And celebration. Okay. Story.
The Descent. A violent maelstrom. Nature has a way of bringing the most devious of minds back down to Earth. And shortly after the Sawmill Massacre, our psychopaths succumbed to the outdoors, of all things.
Really now, Mr. West, can we stop with the cliched storytelling? This isn't a tale from Narnia. How could you possibly know his motivations for being in that wood? Perhaps he wanted to feel closer to nature. Perhaps he was tired of killing. Just maybe he wanted to feel closer to his victims.
All I know is, when the cops turned up to search the surrounding areas, they turned up nothing. And this was a place right out in the middle of nowhere, so it wasn't like he could have gone far. There was only one possible explanation. He'd managed to hitch a ride out of there.
You think he called the paramedics himself?
Well, it makes sense, right? Splatter yourself with some of the blood at a mass murder scene, and the medics aren't exactly going to be picky about who they pick up. He's breathing. So you get him to the wagon ASAP. Of course, this particular victim was breathing a little too well for his or their own good. I guess they may be adding a new phrase to the ambulance protocol handbook. Never give drugs to a psychopath.
That's a good one. So the next we have is... I think it says pool party. So, but I will take that in another episode, because this has gone on a little longer than I thought because I died so much. But that's okay, because we've actually completed 2 levels. So, but I will take this one the next time. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time,
farewell.
So, that is our house up there. Okay, so, little brother, come up here. Can you talk to the...
Your performance is easily in the top 5,000. Top 4,700 even. I won't go as far as 4,600. Let's see.